Well, we're underway here. So this is how the hosts line up today. 4-3-3. And they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job, actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball. So an onus on them.
Eriksen comes out. The shot's on. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save. Slipping it through. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. That's safely away. That's Rui Costa with controlled possession, shall we say. Touré. They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there, and then the interception came in. I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. There's good progress with this attack. Eriksen. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Eriksen! How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. Now Rooney. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. It's looking good, this move. Here's Walcott. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Rui Costa. Rui Costa! Oh, it's a post! Now it's Hadji. Played back. And he could get away here. Christian Eriksen. Eriksen. He's such a raw talent, Leroy Sané, and he loves this kind of situation. Not a threat at the moment, but they have got the ball and that.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Oh, Miss Martial.
Well, it's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead.
Goal for the visitor. And that is a real mishap from the goalkeeper's point of view. But the striker isn't bothered. He's off on his lap of honour.
Yeah. I think the keeper was just trying to be a little bit too cute, too clever, rather than just clearing his lines.
Getting forward well as a team now. Got to clear it now. Now Anthony Martial. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. To Hadji. That's a great interception. Laurent Koscielny. Valencia. Well read by the defender. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Fellaini. Rose. Eriksen. That's good movement forward here. And it's with Mark Overmars now. Christian Eriksen. Anthony Martial. The referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition. Eriksen. And the defending has worked with the blocker getting out to stop the free kick.
Gonna try one now.
Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Hadji. He screened the ball well there. Advantage played. We love to see it. Well, that's going to be a free kick. Now it's Hadji.
I like the look of this attack.
In midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
Here's Martial. He might be through. Got to be. Keeper has reached it and rescued his side. Can whip it in now.
Well, then it goes.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Martial.
And that's good play by the defender. Because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure.
Fellaini.
Anthony Martial. Now the shot!
Simple save for David De Gea.
Neatly intercepted. Roberto Carlos. It's Rooney.
Here's Shevchenko.
Looking for teammates in the middle. Eriksen. Break quickly when they get possession. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Martial. Got the ball back in his own penalty area, though.
Now Rooney.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Now it's Hadji.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signalled now.
2 minutes of added time.
Anthony Musk and shoots! Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
It's gone for a corner.
Sanchez. Leroy Sané. Here's Fellaini. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to...
Well, the referee has signalled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here.
At Anfield, the second half is now underway. Could be dangerous. Here's Walcott. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Here's Rui Costa.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Here's Roberto Carlos.
Christian Eriksen. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Valencia. Into the attacking third. Oh, he's through. And Shevchenko's caught offside. Danny Rose. Christian Eriksen. Antonio Valencia. On the attack here.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
That's Rui Costa with the controlled possession, shall we say. Christian Eriksen. That could open them up. And then the shot go! It comes out off the goalkeeper. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack. Going for goal! Oh, that's typical of football, isn't it? How have they done that? There was no way it seemed that they were going to equalise. They found a route to goal. The goalkeeper, who's been beaten, is mad with his defenders. They just allowed the scorer in, and he did his job.
Geroge Hadji. Now Shevchenko. Now it's Hadji. Here's a chance to attack.
Has to score. That save is top class from Asmir Begovic. Good attacking play. They've got a corner from it, and maybe a chance for a goal. Laurent Blanc. Wayne Rooney. Goal! And they've gone into the lead. Although they've been second best for much of this game up to now. But they take the lead, and it's a fine piece of finishing. Off we go again, 2-1. Christian Eriksen. Danny Rose. There's good progress with this attack. Christian Eriksen. The whistle's gone. Free kick. Oh, yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
You do need perfect connection from that distance, and he didn't get it.
Yeah, I thought he was optimistic going for goal there. I was right.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Well, they could pose some danger now.
Here's Hadji.
Overmars, neatly intercepted. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Eriksen. Let's see what the ref's going to do.
Sanchez. Now this looks promising. Cleverly done. Rui Costa. That's a very good goal from a very good team. Been surprising that they have been behind. But here they are level again. And they're rushing to get the game restarted because they believe they can go on and get the victory.
That earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender. You try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
Theo Walcott. Toure. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. On the move and able to cut it.
Hadji has a shot.
It's in for them. Come as a surprise, particularly to the opposition, who were dominating the match. But the team have made good use of a stray ball in midfield. They've taken it on. Good play, good from their point of view. Not so good for the opposition.
Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there. Come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
It's going to be a double substitution. Fellaini.
Into the attacking third. Good challenge here.
Hadji. Now it's Hadji.
Well, they talk about football being a passing game, and you can keep it short, you can go long, you can be direct. Sterling! That is a supreme save at full stretch. Put in from the wide area. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here,
And that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
It's Salah now. Antonio Valencia. Good vision. Sterling sprinting clear. Sterling! That's a fantastic goal. It's always great for the coach when the substitute scores, as has happened here.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
They didn't look as though they could rely on the keeper today, and that's the way it's panned out.
No, he just... had that look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders any confidence at all.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Danny Rose trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. The ball with Shevchenko. Chance for the cross. Antonio Valencia goes to Shevchenko. Looking for Yaya Toure. Good defensive clearance there. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. It's a neat pass. Saw the goal and went for it. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Martial. It's with Gabriel. They throw is Martial. And the referee has ended it here. Well, that's got them